Hey everyone, and today we're going to be playing Earthbound. Wrong button. Well, I might be wondering what is Earthbound. It's that really old game that is really good. So, let me just get Earthbound right here now. Go away. What the? This is a file I made before. I was perfectly prepared, so I already named the characters and stuff. I don't think there's a way to skip the cutscenes, but I'm not sure. Okay. That's the good part. What's that sound? I don't know. But it doesn't matter. Mayo's house. That's what I named my character, yes. That's what I named my character. I don't want to hear anything about it. How do I talk to humans? Oh, hey bro, did this thing wake you up? Are you freaked out? Yes. Check. Equip that. Equip. Equip the cracked bat. That would be pointless. Okay, so let's go. Find out what all that racket is. I know what's going on. What's that noise? Man, you don't seem scared. Are you nuts? Now you want to go check it out? Oh, okay. You'll sneak out of your room even if I ask you not to. Okay, fine. Oh, yeah. You know this guy from Smash Bros? If you've never seen him in anything else before. Besides humans, dogs also sleep at night. Where are you asleep? Which way do I go? Don't panic, it's just a... Oh. You are speaking to... Who are you talking to? Ghost Reapers. Anyway... Who are you? Did you hear the big bang? I think a meteorite landed nearby. I want to be the first to see it. Okay, I want to be the first. Not if I have something to say about it. I know a secret entrance. Where's the first spot? You must be aware. Make the police go away. Police! Guys. Wait, you look like a dummy. Excuse me, officer. Officer, don't mind me. I have never played Earthbound before, so this is gonna be fun, right? What's up here? Oh, you're a person. Hey, male. Hi, buddy. Okay. Yeah. Oops. By the way, male, did you check my billboard? Distract him from me. Distract him. Hello, random stranger. Oh wait, no. I thought I was gonna talk about this. Yeah, that's for the best. Later that night,
something's gonna happen.
Can I change? Knocking on my door.
What an annoying knock. Oh god.
Would you answer it? Why do I have to answer? You're such a good door. Gee!
To the place where the meteorite landed.
Oh, good evening, man. You're lovely as usual, sir. Anyway, as I was saying, the place regarding the meteorite landed left tonight. I don't deal with the sharks or the sharks. I don't know. Local ruffians. I'm not really going to kill some man. I was like, I think he was not. I blame the cops. It certainly wasn't my fault at all. Sure. My dad did that. I know I'm gonna get it. You're my bestest friend. Let me find me.
You're freezing, that's it. And then I'll cut you like a knife.
Will you come with me?
Fine. Okay, buddy, let's blow this popsicle stand. Before we go, why don't you say goodbye to your mom? Don't you agree, ma'am? I know what the dog is under Oliver, but you should take Pet along. The cracked bat and chasey shroom should help out at a time like this. No matter what anyone says, you're courageous, strong boy. You're my very own natural one fighter. Go for it. Remember to go for it. But I think you should change out of Jamie's before you leave. And now you can take this dog. Yes, I guess I have no choice. Pet joins you. And yes, that's what I name my dog. Yeah, sure. You're cool. Whatever. Ready to go? Alright. Well, I'm fine. I'll follow at a safe distance. Let's go. Pokey joins you. Recording a video. That wasn't anyone. Hello, it's your dad. Working to exhaustion when you're young. Have you ever heard of a weird saying like this? Just remember, I'm always walking behind you 100%. Don't be afraid. I know you're brave, but you can do it. Don't forget to call me periodically during your adventure. Oh, $30, thanks. Boy, I don't want to talk anymore. And this is the start of our... This is the start of our Earthbound adventure, so I gotta go now, so I'll see you guys later.